For 47 years, Sleepy Joe Biden viciously and repeatedly attacked black Americans. He decimated the black middle class and called young black men super predators, and they never forgot it. They never forgot it. To every black American, I'm asking you to go out and vote. You can send a message on Tuesday to the corrupt Democrat establishment. This is your one and only chance to show Sleepy Joe what you think of his decision to attack you, insult you, jail you, and betray you. And that's what he did.